Let's analyze the voltage along the transmission line when there is an open circuit load and see if we get any clues about what may have caused the transmission line to melt. To get a feel for how the voltage changes over the length of the transmission line, let's simultaneously visualize both voltage phasors, V naught plus and also V naught minus, at a few key distances from the load. First, draw the V naught plus phasor, and then also draw the V naught minus phasor in the complex plane when D is equal to 0.